continue. Okay, I will share again and please write a letter. Okay, for your best friend. Ka naman na. Sarah, this is the things about your best friend. Okay. Okay, so this one, Sarah. Okay, you write. Okay, a title. Okay, a title of story, how I met my best friend. Okay, so I will give you, okay, 10 minutes to do it. Very short only, don't make it too long.
Okay. Finish.
Okay, when it's the first day I go to grade one, I don't have friend because I do not know everyone. It's very sad, teacher. Okay, so, okay. Well, it's very sad when I don't have a friend, but one day in break time, me and my classmate, Leah, bumped into each other and we stand up, we sorry each other in the same time, and that makes, and that's the start, we start to laugh. After that, Ma and Leah are best friend. Ah, okay, very good.
Me and Leah.
Ah, that's me. That's you and Leah. After that, me and Leah are best friend. Okay, quite very good. Quite improving. Good job. Very good. Okay, quite improving, Sarah. Really. Okay, do it more. Okay. Yay! So I can see less grammar, less mistakes now. Okay. Sarah, we don't have enough time, so teacher Anne will say goodbye. Okay, Sarah?
Okay.
Yeah, wait me, I will change. Okay, congratulations. You've got less mistakes for grammar. Okay, Sarah. So thank you so much, Sarah, for tonight. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you on when?
Saturday.
Okay, bye-bye, Saturday.
Goodbye.